It travels the world to source the finest ingredients the palate can experience. His work is legend. I had to see this for myself.
What can I get you, sir?
Surprise me. Invention is more than just about ingredients. A true original knows the rigors of experimentation. Castor sugar infused with Australian eucalyptus. Not just any mint. It's got to be yerba buena. And lemon verbena from the Cordoba province of Argentina. Way back in 1586, this drink was called the Drake, after another great pioneer, Sir Francis Drake. It wasn't until 1862 that they found the rum, which gave it its mojo. The mojito was born. But it takes a special kind of genius, a real perfectionist, to put a twist on a classic.
Good?
Genius. Another unique find. Another true original.